take that energy and bottle it up and sell it and make a fortune.